one square at a time and like, pop a nail out of a butt face? Or?
What I always did was I made myself a little template that was like 6.5 inches. And then I allowed for shrinkage, but I'd have to read about that clay to see if it shrinks as much as my clay did.
Oh, okay.
Cafeteria's in the basement.